لوجر هو البرنامج اللي رفع مستوى يوم التنين.
من وين عم ينزل الوحي؟
وضيفة الحلقة النجمة ميس حمدان.
You just saw the promo, but let's talk about that again. You beautiful bastards, I'm Wan Yimin, and today I've been doing an update of my appearance video with Mace Handan, or Hedabin Kamisko, who's gonna be guest on Minowa Gym. And to be fair, today is a good big day. Well, guess not. Now, I promise today's probably before begin. I haven't been doing the off topic for some reason, but I just saw the promo in the beginning of this video was said that today's episode was going to be Mace Handan on the Minowa Gym. And it's kind of like when many people love the audience, like it could be, holy crap, it's going to be good! But already know I haven't been doing the Minowa Gym episode, it's probably like I mentioned in the previous video, but imagine probably not this episode. There was another day Muhammad Adiyam did for first Egyptian guest on Minowa Jet was Lilipid for last month, and I don't know really many pros people Muhammad D did from Style Kennedy before, and I probably know this one of even the song and then Habib and like that. But I don't like to tell you that, but I can maybe go be imitate Arab female artists like Elisa, Asala, Haifa, Nancy, maybe Shanine Abdul Wahab, or Sini Abdul Nur, I think, or maybe Bakris. One problem is the thing that you're doing to imitate Bakris is a Khalij. Yes, the daughter of Ahmed Fendi, the Yemeni singer. Alright, I have him! He did it for voice, he did sing Khalij, but he was American! He was American because Manuelin!
Oh my god, I can't say
that. Okay, now I'd like to tell you that Alham will still care about the voice. Last with Elisa or Muhammad Hamadi, it made no sense. I do not read the main relationship about. Let's ask Lane then to say that. But another thing I talk about on the Minowa Gym for per reason is the Lebanese film The Insults, was starring Adi Karam and Camilla Bashin. You know, the other was appear on the Head of Haki and Matthew Libo on the same network on MTV. It was directed by Sia Good. It was nominated for Best Foreign Animated Film in the 19th Academy Awards. And it's gonna be amazing, but that was gonna be one. Unfortunately, he lost to that some Spanish film or something. I don't know what he did. But Adi Karam was good shot for acting, and even did for comedian stuff, but now taking a serious stuff. But Adi Karam was more the big people loving the film, and he probably had inner awards from all the best film or best movie nominated. Although there's been many recent remaining kind of negative people, although there are many the best, but the more than one in the embedded. But I know they probably did for me one of the did of never the I one of competing screaming on the Angola Film Festival. He's one of the best director, and the 78th Venice International Film Festival was a Camilla Bassett for the one of the Quirky Cup for best actor, and he was probably known to become the best film ever made in Lebanon. Only behind Kellerman, because no one cares about. But that film is probably no one who recommends. Props to Adin and Sia and his team, and hope you make no sense. And Abbas Salim, seriously, you never watch Head of Haki show, didn't show, hosting the show, whatever. But in Minowa Gym later talk, I probably know that if you're my last previous video with, I did a tweet did with a song called Arabella by Sam Hussein. You know the popular time that are more the Arabin Kamis or that Wawa and Wawa. Like it did achieve an error word in Lebanon, but what did you do? Make your own, and because this Arabella was the song about love and stuff. And yes, let me know, Sam Hussein was a serious singer who lived in Egypt with no food this day. because he learned the Saxon song to call it Enemy League on that song. But I did, or Maat too, but to be fair, I really love that and I really look for about new feature music all the way. And then also he found his SC music, the headquarter Cairo, but I love it, little. To be fair, but back to copyright stuff. I just know I got copyright claim, but I don't know though. I did 3 videos before. I got one which I never uploaded but deleted for some reason because I got copyright claim by iMedia and High Quality, both companies from music company from and known company from Egypt. And my reaction is, what the heck is that? I mean, why? And I'll delete this thing as that would be never seen again, but I hope I'm upload a video. I guess I might be get the Patreon at some point, but I've heard many Patreon supporters by not. But and you know I'm maybe I'm going to upload a video because I might get the video account at some point in the future. I guess. But back to Maze with Beyond Minnojin. I don't know that the Maze Handan or Halloween Kamis Girl had to do with Urban Dance thing. I did the first Halloween Kamis Girl video with Halloween Kamis Dance. It's based on the dance thing from Milik Store. Now it did this. Well, I didn't make the based off of Milik Store dance last year. We doing this theme like that, but doing a new hit song called Shake My Ass or something. But now I made it based on her sister recall that the dancing tremor, but now that's a known call Halloween Kamis Dance. That's the first Halloween Kamis Girl video. But the same thing with Minix Door dance thing last year, like the everyone like, oh, you guys did this. But then now like three is new. See one thing, same thing with Jennifer Lopez dancing like big booty dance thing, whatever the hell. But Kim Kardashian lookalike had to do with one of the Minix Store. Yeah, even in she the mean series, like he did a main bad opponents, like he did for Amir Lil, Tyler No, or even the upcoming series Noof. But he's also the presenter of the Jordanian TV program on air on Jordan TV, something, reality TV, hint, hint, or something like that. But no one cares! But I'm not like the Halloween Kamis Girl have to do with, this thing would probably like do dancing, but I'm probably talking in Egypt a lot because many Egyptian audience like poor people hate, but unfortunately it didn't so well because say with me folks, you are the idiot. Yes, Mason the idiot, because that not like that his sister May and Dana was good, but unfortunately Mason is a idiot. I don't want to say that thing! I wanted to say that thing with my body. Had to do that. They were already out of my body with my muscle. Now, maybe I have to do that. I was the next. What is it?